The biggest benefit for me was that I was still able to get a good education while I was on the road. When I was traveling, I was not learning as effectively as I was with virtual school.
Virtual and riding the bike overseas have given them an independence that I think is atypical for teenagers these days.